Hello everyone, welcome to this video tutorial on Tally. At the end of this video tutorial and studying the complementary e-content on CS BNDC Learning Management System, you will be able to know. Introduction of Tally ERP 9, about Tally official website, how to install Tally ERP 9, how to license the Tally package, and how to work Tally in educational mode. Introduction of Tally ERP 9. Tally ERP 9 is one of the most powerful concurrent multilingual business accounting software and inventory management software. It helps to meet needs of all small and medium business vendors. It is easy to buy, quick to install, and easy to learn and use. Tally ERP 9, it allows to work from any place. Tally.net works to facilitate various internet-based services in Tally. The features such as creating and maintaining remote users, remote access, control centers, support centers, synchronization of data, payroll, banking, auditing feature, taxation feature, and product updates and upgrades, etc. All learners must visit the official website of tallysolution.com. There you can find all the latest upgrades and new releases and tutorials on Tally software. Installing Tally ERP 9. Installing Tally is a simple procedure. To install Tally ERP 9, the user needs to have administrator rights, that is, create, write, updates, modify, and delete permission. Tally is a multilingual software. The user must ensure that the operating system supports multiple languages. The hardware requirements and operating system required for a client server and a standalone computer. The procedure to update Tally ERP 9 license for single site and multi site is similar. You require updating the license information assigned to the registered account. To update the license, your computer must be connected to the internet. To work in educational mode, it has two options, Silver Edition mode and Gold Edition mode. On selecting this option, Tally ERP 9 will function as a single user edition in educational mode. You will be able input data on the first and the last day of the month. It allows the user to work with some restrictions. Thank you for watching this video. See you more lessons on Tally ERP 9 in the next lesson.